Welcome to Module English. Module English makes related vocabulary, phrases, conversations, and themes into various modules, letting you learn English systematically and efficiently. Vocabulary 13. Aqua, Hydra, 模组。Module Aqua Hydra.
Studio Aqua and Hydro. The prefixes meaning water in English are the following three: aqua coming from Latin, found in such words as aquaculture, aquarium, aquatic, aqueduct, aqueous, aquifer, hydro, which has an old Greek origin, used in words like hydroelectric, hydrate, and hydrogen, and the last of course water, which you can see in words such as waterfall, watermelon, and watershed.
英文中表示水的字首有以下三种。Aqua 来自拉丁文，可以在水产养殖 aquaculture, 水族馆 aquarium, 水生的 aquatic, 饮水道 aqueduct, 水的 aqueous, 含水层 aquifer 等单词中找到。Hydro 源自古希腊语，用于如水力发电 hydroelectric, 水和 hydrate,氢 hydrogen 等单词中，最后一种当然是 water。您可以在如瀑布 waterfall、西瓜 watermelon 和流域 watershed 等词中看到。
One, aquatic. Aquatic. The word aquatic has two parts. Aqua, water, 水. Ic, adjective, suffix, 水的。The word aquatic is an adjective. It means 水生的。2. Aqueous. Aqueous. The word aqueous has two parts. Aque, water. OS, adjective, suffix, 水的。So the word aqueous is an adjective. It means 水的。像水的。It equals watery. 3.Aquifer, aquifer. The word aquifer has two parts. Aque, water. F-E-R, carry, 承载。承载水的地方，装水的地方。The word aquifer is a noun. It means 含水层。 1. Aquaculture, aquaculture. The word aquaculture has two parts. Aqua, water. Culture, 培养。用水培养水生动植物。The word aquaculture is a noun. It means 水产养殖。2. Aquaculturist, aquaculturist. The word aquaculturist has two parts. Aquaculture, 水产养殖。IST, somebody.从事水产养殖业的人。The word aquaculturist is a noun. It means 养殖业者。 3. Aquifarm. Aquifarm. The word aquifarm has two parts. Aqua, water. Farm, 农场。用水养殖的农场。The word aquifarm is a noun. It means 渔温养殖场。1. Aqualung. Aqualung. The word aqualung has two parts. Aqua, water. Lung, 肺, 水肺. The word aqualung is a noun. It means 水肺, 潜水夫用的水肺. 2. Aquanaut. Aquanaut. The word aquanaut has two parts. Aqua, water. Naut, sailor.水手，在水里面的水手。The word aquanaut is a noun. It means 潜水夫。It equals skin diver. 3. Aquarium. Aquarium. The word aquarium has two parts. Aqua, water. IUM, place, 地点。Container, 容器。装水的地点。装水的 容器。The word aquarium is a noun. It means 鱼缸、水族箱、水族馆。Its plural form is aquaria. Aquariums. 1. Aquarius. Aquarius. The word Aquarius has two parts, aqua, water. IUS comes from IUM. It means place. IUS 来自于 IUM. 意思指地方，装水的地方。The word Aquarius is a noun. It means 水瓶座，宝瓶座，或是水瓶座的人，宝瓶座的人。The first letter A must be capitalized. 第一个字母 A 必须加以大写，因为它是专有名词。Two, aqueduct. Aqueduct. The word aqueduct has two parts. Aqua, water. Duct, lead, 引导，引导水的管子。The word aqueduct is a noun. It means 输水道、导管、引水道。 3. Aquamarine. Aquamarine. Aquamarine has two parts. Aqua, water. Marine, sea. 海水的颜色。 The word aquamarine is a noun or an adjective. It means 海蓝色、海蓝色的、蓝绿色、蓝绿色的。 1. Hydrogen. Hydrogen. The word hydrogen has two parts. Hydro, water. Gen, generate, 产生。产生水的元素。古代人认为氢气产生了水。So the word hydrogen is a noun and it means 氢。氢气。Its chemical symbol is H. 它的化学元素是 H. 2. Hydroelectric. Hydroelectric. The word hydroelectric has two parts. Hydro, water. Electric, 电的。用水发电的。The word hydroelectric is an adjective. It means 水力发电的。3. Hydroelectricity. Hydroelectricity. The word hydroelectricity has two parts. Hydroelectric, 水力发电的。IDY, noun suffix. So the word hydroelectricity is a noun, and it means 水力发电。 1. Hydroplane. Hydroplane. The word hydroplane has two parts. Hydro, water. Plane, airplane, 飞机，可以停在水上的飞机。 The word hydroplane is a noun. It means 水上飞机，水上飞艇。 It equals hydro airplane. 2. Hydrodynamics. Hydrodynamics. The word hydrodynamics has two parts. Hydro, water. Dynamics, 动力，研究水和其他流动物体动力的学问。 The word hydrodynamics is a noun. It means 流体力学。 3. Hydrolysis. Hydrolysis. The word hydrolysis has two parts. Hydro, water. Lysis, loose, 溶解、松开，用水溶解、松开。 The word hydrolysis is a noun. It means 水解，意思是用水加以分解。 1. Hydrotherapy. Hydrotherapy. The word hydrotherapy has two parts. Hydro, water. Therapy, cure, 治疗，用水治疗。The word hydrotherapy is a noun. It means 水疗、水疗法。It equals water cure. 2. Hydropathy. Hydropathy. The word hydropathy has two parts. Hydro, water. Pathy, cure, 治療. So the word hydropathy also means 水療, 水療法. And it equals hydrotherapy. It's a noun. Its adjective is hydropathic. Hydropathic. 3. Hydrophobia. Hydrophobia. The word hydrophobia has two parts. Hydro, water. Phobia, fear, 害怕, 害怕水. The word hydrophobia is a noun. It means 恐水症, 狂犬病. It equals rabies. 1. Hydra. Hydra. The word hydra has two parts. Hydra. Water. A. 发音字母。希腊神话中生活在深水里的海蛇怪。The word hydra is a noun. It means 九头海蛇怪。水袭。难以根除的祸害。据说这条神话中的海蛇怪有九个头，砍掉一个头还会再生出另一个头，或者是两个头，所以后来就引申为难以根除的祸害。 2. Hydrant. Hydrant. The word hydrant has two parts. Hyder, water. Anti, noun suffix. 消防用，用来供应水的柱子。The word hydrant is a noun. It means 消防栓. It equals water plug. 1. Hydrate. Hydrate. The word hydrate has two parts. Hydr, water. AT, noun suffix. 含有水分子的化合物. The word hydrate is a noun. It means 水化物。含水化合物。 2. Carbohydrate. Carbohydrate. The word carbohydrate has two parts. Carbon, carbon, 碳. Hydrate, 水化物。含碳的水化物。 The word carbohydrate is a noun. It means 碳水化合物。糖，含糖食物。 3.Dehydrate. Dehydrate. The word dehydrate has three parts. DE, away, 离开. Hydr, water. ATE, verb suffix. 离开水. The word dehydrate is a verb. It means 脱水, 使干燥. Its noun is dehydration. Dehydration.1. Hydrogen. Hydrogen. The word hydrogen has three parts. Hydr, water. Argyr, silver, 银. UM, noun suffix. It means 元素. 像水一样快速移动的银白色金属. The word hydrogen is a noun. It means 水银. It equals...Mercury. Its chemical symbol is Hg. 2. Hydraulic. Hydraulic. The word hydraulic has three parts. Hydr, water. AUL, pipe organ, 管风琴. IC, adjective suffix. 古代利用不同水压发出不同音域的声音的管风琴。The word hydraulic is an adjective. It means 水压的、水力的、水力的。 3. Hydraulics. Hydraulics. The word hydraulics. The word hydraulics has two parts. Hydra, 水力的。 ICS, 学。研究水力的学问。The word hydraulics is a noun. It means 水力学。 1. Waterfall. Waterfall. The word waterfall has two parts. Water, 水. Fall, 掉落。从悬崖直接掉落的水。The word waterfall is a noun. It means 瀑布。 2. Watershed. Watershed. The word watershed has two parts. Water, 水. Shed, 流出、流下。河川，从山顶、起点流下的地方。 The word watershed is a noun. It means 分水岭、流域。 3. Water power. Water power. The word water power has two parts. Water, 水. Power, 力量。水的力量。 The word water power is a noun. It means 水力、水能。 1.Watermelon. Watermelon. The word watermelon has two parts. Water, 水. Melon, 瓜. 含有大量水分的甜瓜. The word watermelon is a noun. It means 西瓜. 2. Watercolor. Watercolor. The word watercolor has two parts. Water, 水. Color, 颜色, 彩色。用彩色的水作画。 The word watercolor is a noun. It means 水彩、水彩画。 3. Waterweed. Waterweed. The word waterweed has two parts. Water, 水. Weed, 野草。水里长的野草。 The word waterweed is a noun. It means 水草。 1.Waterproof. Waterproof. The word waterproof has two parts. Water, 水. Proof, 保证。保证百分之百不透水的。The word waterproof as an adjective. It means 防水的。不透水的。As a noun, it means 防水材料。雨衣。As a verb, it means 防水。2. Water repellent. Water repellent. The word water repellent has three parts. Water, 水. Repel, 驱逐. Anti-adjective suffix. 能够驱逐掉水的. The word water repellent is an adjective. It means 防泼水的, 防大雨的. 但是久了以后还是会渗水的，不是百分之百防水的。所以许多防水透气的材质，英文单字应该用 water repellent 来说明。 3. Water resistant. Water resistant. The word water resistant has three parts. Water, 水. Resist, 抵抗. Anti, adjective.Suffix, 抵抗水的。 The word water resistant is an adjective. It means 抗水的，它可以防止小雨的，没有办法防止大雨或直接放入水中的，虽然它也可以透气。 1. Watertight. Watertight. The word watertightHas two parts. Water, 水. Tight, 紧密的。紧密不让水通过的。The word watertight is an adjective. It means 防水的。不透水的。严密的。2. Watery. Watery. The word watery has two parts. Water, 水. Why?Adjective suffix 水的。 The word watery is an adjective. It means 水的，像水一样淡淡的。 3. Waterless. Waterless. The word waterless has two parts. Water, 水. Less, not. 没有水的. The word waterless is an adjective. It means 没水的. 不用水的. 1. Waterway. Waterway. The word waterway has two parts. Water, 水. Way, 道路.水的道路。The word waterway is a noun. It means 水路、河道、航道、运河。2. Water wheel. Water wheel. The word water wheel has two parts. Water, 水。Wheel, 轮子。用来引水的轮子。The word water wheel is a noun. It means 水车。水轮 3. Water ski. Water ski. The word water ski has also two parts. Water, 水. Ski, 滑雪. 在水上滑雪. The word water ski as a verb, it means 滑水. As a noun, it means 滑水橇. Its noun is Water skiing, 滑水. 1. Waterscape. Waterscape. The word waterscape has two parts. Water, 水. Scape, view, 景色. 水的景色. The word waterscape is a noun. It means 水景, 海景, 湖景. 2. Waterspout.Water spout. The word water spout has two parts. Water, 水. Spout, 喷射. 喷射形状的水. The word water spout is a noun. It means 水柱, 水龙卷, 排水管. 3. Water soluble. Water soluble. The word water soluble.Has three parts. Water, 水. S-O-L, solve, 溶解. Able, 能够的. 能够在水里溶解的. The word water soluble is an adjective. It means 溶于水的. 水溶性的. Phrases. 1. Aquatic plants.Aquatic plants, aquatic, 水生的, plants, 植物. Aquatic plants is a noun. It means 水生植物. 2. Aquatic birds, aquatic birds, aquatic, 水生的. Birds, 鸟. Aquatic birds is a noun. It means 水鸟. 3. Aquatic sports.Aquatic sports, sports, 运动. Aquatic sports is a noun phrase. It means 水上运动或水下运动. Phrases. Underground aquifer. Underground aquifer. Underground, 地下的. Aquifer, 含水层. Underground aquifer is a noun phrase.It means 地下含水层. 2. Hydrogen bomb. Hydrogen bomb. Hydrogen, 氢. Bomb, 炸弹. Hydrogen bomb is a noun. It means 氢弹. 3. Hydrogen iron. Hydrogen iron. Iron, 离子. Hydrogen iron is a noun phrase. It means 氢离子.Phrases. 1. Hydroelectric plant. Hydroelectric plant. Hydroelectric, 水力发电的. Plant, 工厂. 水力发电的工厂. Hydroelectric plant is a noun. It means 水力发电厂. 2. Hydraulic engineering. Hydraulic engineering. Hydraulic, 水力的. Engineering, 工程. 水力的工程. Hydraulic engineering is a noun. It means 水利工程。 3. Hydraulic press. Hydraulic press. Hydraulic 水利的 press 压力，利用水力造成压力。 Hydraulic press is a noun. It means 水压机、液压机、油压机，它们都是工厂里常见的机器。 Phrases 1. Water gate. Water gate. Water 水 Gate 门。 Water gate is a noun. It means 水门、闸门、水闸，控制水的门。 2. Water lever. Water lever. Water 水 Lever 平面，水的高度平面。 Water lever is a noun. It means 水位。 3. Water pollution. Water pollution. Pollution 污染。 Water pollution is a noun phrase. It means 水质污染。 Phrases 1. Water polo. Water polo. Water 水。Polo 马球，在水里打的马球。Water polo is a noun. It means 水球。 2. Water supply. Water supply. Supply 供应，水的供应。Water supply is a noun. It means 供水，供水量。 3. Water tower. Water tower. Tower 塔，装水的塔。 Water tower is a noun. It means 水塔。 4. Water tank. Water tank. Tank 水箱、水桶，装水的水箱、水桶。 Water tank is a noun. It means 水槽、水箱、小水塔、储水池。Review 1. Please repeat after me twice. Aquatic. Aquatic. Aqueous. Aqueous. Aquifer. Aquifer. Aquaculture. Aquaculture. Aquaculturist. Aquaculturist. Aquafarm. Aquafarm. Review 2.Aqualung, aqualung, aquanaut, aquanaut, aquarian, aquarian, aquarius, aquarius, aqueduct, aqueduct, aquamarine, aquamarine. Review 3. Hydrogen, hydrogen, hydroelectric, hydroelectric.Hydroelectricity, hydroelectricity, hydroplane, hydroplane, hydrodynamics, hydrodynamics, hydrolysis, hydrolysis. Review 4. Hydrotherapy, hydrotherapy, hydropathy, hydropathy, hydrophobia, hydrophobia, hydro.Hydrant, hydrant. Review 5. Hydrate, hydrate. Carbohydrate, carbohydrate. Dehydrate, dehydrate. Hydrogen, hydrogen. Hydraulic, hydraulic. Hydraulics, hydraulics.Review 6. Waterfall, waterfall. Watershed, watershed. Water power, water power. Watermelon, watermelon. Watercolor, watercolor. Waterweed, waterweed. Review 7. Waterproof, waterproof, water repellent, water repellent, water resistant, water resistant, watertight, watertight, watery, watery, waterless, waterless. Review 8. Waterway, waterway, water wheel, water wheel, water ski, water ski, waterscape, waterscape, water spout, water spout, water soluble, water soluble. Congratulations! You did a very good job! 祝福您平安、健康、快乐。谢谢您。May you be in safety, healthy, and happy. Thank you.